Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome to the finale of the Spider-Man series that we're doing. But we reached the end, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the series. Make sure you like and subscribe. Tell me what your favorite part of the series was. And I'll catch you guys later. Peace.
There must be something in the lab I can use.
Strong-arming civilians is not gonna fly in my game.
Spider-Man. Hello.
Man, I gotta change this number.
I must be struck. Risk the men. Give me pause. Your rescue of Osborne, despite his injury, is affected me. I must return home. Reflect on this life I choose.
Hey. I think I'm actually gonna miss you and your death troopers.
Unfortunately, my agents will stay. Though I question our work, they do not. And Osborne continues to pay. I am sorry.
So close to being good news.
Indeed. I will miss you and your bizarre witnesses of Spider-Man. Until we meet again.
What a strange, violent lady.
Love the spirit of protest, but maybe wait till we're not in a state of emergency.
Bring him down.
Be advised, escape from this system of vehicles are causing a major disturbance. Please proceed to Bowery.
Engage. Gotta stop this before they kill someone.
This is proof they weren't ready for civilian life. If that keeps up, someone could get hurt, or worse. Someone who can fight back.
Out of New York. Permanently.
Ground team, report on the situation.
The 10th time I put you away, the feeding is free!
No sign of priority target.
spotlights to attract my attention? Maybe make it less ambiguous. Oh, spider logo. Nah, we get sued. Hi, I'm your parole officer. You're doing it wrong. Snoring now.
We're getting reports that a riot has broken out. On Tenderloin, over.
Did the impossible, Doc.
But now I have to destroy it. A little creation of my own.
Save Iceborne.
And once again, we have live footage of Mayor Osborne being held captive on the roof of Oscorp Tower.
You want me to beg? Not gonna happen!
The world will know the truth.
before they mop you off the pavement. Tell them what you did.
I never.
Everything you have is built on lies! Lies! You stole my company, my ideas! Now, the truth.
The truth. Okay. The truth is, you were only ever worth a damn when you worked for me! The truth is, you could never accept that I'm better than you! You're a failure, Otto! And you always will be!
Butter fingers.
Give me the anti-serum!
Otto, I've worked your whole life to help you. Please.
You're fighting the wrong man. But have it your way.
We don't have much time! Please!
I'll turn over the anti-serum when Osborn pays for his crime!
You've already done enough to ruin Osborn!
No! He always bounces back! He has to lose everything! Enough playing!
Gotta move.
Save the city! Then we can do whatever you want!
I already know what I want! Now get out of my way before I really hurt you!
What
Parker.
You knew? I tried to warn you, Peter, but you didn't listen. You knew? I won't let you win. This means too much to me! Not more than it means to me!
Then. Come on. Come on, dude. Come on. Come on now.
Gadgets are ruined. Please think of the man you were.
That man is gone. You can't save me, Peter.
Then I guess you'll have to save yourself. You were my hero. You meant so much to me!
Can take a punch.
You look tired, Parker.
Not tired.
Hurt. Just hurt. To change the world, you have to be the kind of man who can make the hardest decisions.
I couldn't agree more.
Son, I should have known you turned on me. just like all the others.
Turn. Turn. I've worshipped you. Your mind. Your conscience. Wanting to help others. The way you never gave up.
That's because men like us have a duty. A responsibility. To use our talents in the service of others. Even if they don't appreciate it. We have to do what's best for those beneath us. Whether they understand it or not.
No, you're wrong! You are everything I wanted to be! Just threw it away! Yes, of course. You're right, Peter. Oh, I see that now. The neural interface affected my mind.
But I can fix it. We can fix it. Together. If you'll help me.
Do everything I can. I'll make sure you get the best help. No! If they put me away, they'll take my arms! I'll be trapped in this useless body!
Please, Peter.
That wasn't me. You said you'd never abandon me.
You promised.
Remember?
And of course, you rest easy. Knowing your secret is safe with me.
You do what you think is best, Doc. It's all any of us can.
Peter?
Even when it hurts like hell. Peter, where are you going? Peter!
See you, boss.
Peter!
Still viable. We'll need the entire sample as a base to produce more doses.
How long will that take?
A few hours. Maybe a day.
What if we use it to cure someone right now?
Then there won't be enough to cure the others. I'll give you a few minutes.
Gonna be okay, man. I've got the cure right here.
Take off your mask. I wanna see my nephew.
Oh, she knows.
You knew?
I've known for a while.
I never wanted you to work.
I did. And I'm so proud of you. And Ben, me too. All the people you've saved.
I don't know what to do.
Yes, you do.
I can't do that.
Oh, my God.
she died. I don't think there's any audio right now. Make sure my mic didn't unplug. He's at the raft now. Oh, excuse me. Months later.
So?
Hi, Mary Jane Watson. Associate editor.
Congrats.
Thank you.
I knew you could do it.
What about you? Find a job yet?
Oh, no, but,
I'll be right with you, honey. Thank you.
I was actually considering maybe a career change.
Hmm?
Yeah, I think I might want to become a chef.
I'm sorry, no, it's... You're a scientist. A good one.
In the last project I worked on, I created a monster octopus that almost destroyed the city.
Yeah. I mean, you do make a hell of a chicken curry.
I do. Still working on my dumplings, though.
Going camping?
Oh, my new place isn't going to be ready for about a week, so I'm going to be crashing with Miles for the next few nights.
Oh. You know... You can always stay at my place. Only if you want to.
No. I mean, yes. I mean, no, I don't, I not want to, but meaning I do want to, but only if you do.
I never stopped wanting to.
Me neither.
Aww. Mouse. There you have it, guys. The finale of Spider-Man. Now that I think of it, I think there's supposed to be music playing, but I can't have it playing because it's copyrighted. YouTube does not like that when I'm uploading this series, so that sucks. So I bet you it's like pretty good music too, but can't play it because, you know,
I'm not an expert or anything.
There you go. This is important.
The way that you ask her.
I'm getting too nervous. Hey, all right, so where do you want this?
Whatever is fine.
Right. Hey, so Pete?
Yeah.
I kind of got to talk to you about something I can't tell my mom about.
What's up?
Well, weird things have been going on. Like, physically.
Oh. Well, you know, you're at that age where your body starts to change. And so you may be noticing some areas.
No,
for example.
Not that. things better that I just, I'll show you.
No.
It's pretty weird, right?
Not that weird.
eyes go? That's a good game. Oh. I forgot this has like so many like cutscenes. This won't lead into the Miles game, but this will lead into the second Spider-Man game, which won't come out until 2023.
We were so close. But I'll keep trying. I will find a cure.
See, that's it, guys. So, like I said, this will lead into the Miles series. So, we'll probably get started either soon, probably either like Monday or Tuesday.
Officers respond. We've got a
1010
narcotics in progress.
So I hope you guys enjoyed the series. And, you know, tell me your favorite part about the series, and I'll catch you guys in the Miles or the next stream. Peace, guys.